I mean, you need to work super hard. Work hard, like, every waking hour. That's okay, if somebody else is working 50 hours and you're working 100, now is the time to take risk. You don't have kids. As you get older, your obligations increase. So and once you have a family, you start taking risk not just for yourself but for your family as well. It gets much harder to do things that might not work out. So now is the time to do that. Before you have those obligations. So I would encourage you to take risks now. Do something bold. You won't regret it. Thank you.